Defeated the UBC Thunderbirds 36-33 in a Canada West Conference game at Griffiths Stadium in Potash Corp 2 weeks ago. The win put head coach Brian...